From the heaviness, unnerved by the sound as the city crashes. Why Jesus suffered through 30 lashes. Blood and sweat removed from his divine spine to add to my spineless. Dead man raised from a casket. But callousness rusted my progress under a basket. A hidden fluorescent lamp under a bed. I feel dead with insight from Christ. Locked in my forehead, my soul aching. A cardiac ransack. Black gathers in my lungs from the smokestack. A pilgrim progress in the right path, but now treating y'all like cul-de-sac. As a foul spirit twists my direction in the pitch black.
It's a shame that I never want to spread his beautiful name through off the streets. It's hard to explain why my speech doesn't reach the ears of lost souls. Too many years of shedding tears. How do I steer towards obedience without running over medians? I fear to be laughed at like comedians. A human chameleon is what I am, and I can't stand that. I do my best to stick out like Sammy Davis Jr. from the Rat Pack. What do I lack? An outer light like an eclipse or nothing to ignite. I fight with this inner voice that seems to amplify inside my mind. But I can't deny him, since he manifests in the flesh, defeated death with one breath of life. No more silence like Paul and Silas. Look inside this candle as I burn with the timeless peace. Even if my wick seems to be weak, his wonderful presence appears to strengthen my feet, lengthen my reach, only to illuminate a dark and only valley of life. His radiant light cuts through darkness like a sharpened knife. It's a pattern that lies beyond in a circle of motion, like the rings of Saturn. I'm a human lantern that was once pictured as a silent candle.
My mouth, I utter words but don't speak. Most of the time I say nothing, and if I do it's too deep. I'm a creeper, Radiohead, wondering what I'm doing here. I don't belong here, and lately it's become ever so clear. I try to find my place in this cold world and found none. So I died to this world, but dying made me feel numb and dumb, deaf and blind, hands over ears, mouth and eyes. A monkey in the middle, caught between earth and sky. I try to let my light shine, but my flame flickers dim. At times almost fades, still I can feel its warm glow within. The sin stifles the fire, cold winds blow against my soul. So I rage against the dying of the light, God, and won't let go. Lord, I know that I have failed you, no, time and time again. If I transcend every obstacle, will I become a legend like Tenzin? I try to comprehend my purpose, so why my surface seems to melt. How could a candle be so worthless? All I think's about myself. Why else could you have placed me on this earth but to excel? To stand that mountain, shout and seek heaven, forsake hell. My light whispers instead of yells, and no secrets I must tell. One day this frame will decay, and this flame will burn and not be held.
I'm fragile, my heart breaks in the moment of my rest. You see, I'm nothing but a worm as I squirm through the valley of death. Just like Judas with a breath of lies, my own savior I've denied. I can see him stretch from my person as a curse, a thing in which he died. I've cried many times and I've sighed many times. I talk to talk without the walk, you can hear it in my rhymes. Visions of my enemy flash as I look at my own reflection. Manifest with no direction because I can't stand a subjection. God, can you hear my cry when I set my face towards the sky? Do I suffer in vain with pain? Is it simply strange to ask why? Is your son really for me? Did he not die for my selfish? selfish habits. Then please tell me, Lord, why I get mercy and all that I can't hack it. Will the answer lie in front of me? Am I just too blind to see it? I grasp for air with a silent stare. Your instructions to believe it. Oh, I long to stand strong, proclaim your love, but I'm too weak. Now with this, you call me a mute with the abilities to speak.
What we see and what we hear determine the things of which we speak. Out of the treasures of our hearts which we've stored up in heaps, what we seek is what we find, selfish pleasures for the day. We don't often lift our voices, we're ashamed of what we'll say. What we see and what we hear determine the things of which we speak. Out of the treasures of our hearts which we've stored up in heaps, what we seek is what we find, selfish pleasures for the day. We don't often lift our voices, we're ashamed of what we'll say. What we see and what we hear determine the things of which we speak. Out of the treasures of our hearts which we've stored up in heaps, what we seek is what we find, selfish pleasures for the day. We don't often lift our voices, we're ashamed of what we'll say. What we see is what we find, selfish pleasures. What we seek is what we find, selfish pleasures for the day. We don't often lift our voices, we're ashamed of what we'll say.
And the voice within the candle whispers of a timeless peace that lies beyond.